Another influential book that I looked at early in my career was Minamata by Eugene Smith. And he was very passionate against this, what was happening, and he went there to document that story. And one of the photographs that he made while covering Minamata was, I think, one of the great photographs of all time.